children, how are you? Okay children, today I am going to teach you in English subject second lesson. Second lesson is in a thesis and miniature. Thesis and miniature. Here one lady name is thesis and miniature means one king name. Okay. Now I start to read lesson. Many many years ago, there lived a king called Minos. He lived on a small but beautiful island called Crete. Many many years ago, one king is lived in a. His name is Minos. His name is Minos. He lived on a small but beautiful island. Island means for surrounded water on middle of land. For that we called island. That called one island is an island name is Crete and island name is Crete. King Minos was a brave king. He is a very brave. Brave means buddhivanta. Brave king who everyone was scared of. Scared means we in Kannada bhaiya. Everyone is scaring of him. He was along greedy and cruel. Greedy means if you have something, I want another one. I want another one. Like this we want na? For that we are called greedy. And cruel. Cruel means also he is very cruel. Cruel means he is having that much of also. He wants another one also. He would often send his powerful army and navy to attack neighboring kingdoms to loot their riches. He said navy. Navy means military. Navy means military. He sent his military to attack other neighboring kingdoms.
Less power of Crete.
Minos king is there na? Crete island miserable. Here is the people of Athens making their life miserable. It's very upsetting. When they create the Minos, king will attack them. The king of Athens, King Aegeus was a king man who cared for his subjects. He could no longer see them suffer and wanted to put an end to King Minos' attack. Athens king is there. His name Aegeus. Aegeus, his name was a kind of kind man who cared for his subjects. He could not longer see them suffer. The king is thinking we can't. Our Athens people will suffer. We can't give our kingdoms to submit to king. So he's thinking some ideas. He's thinking some ideas to avoid this battle. He don't want to put in problems. Athens the king Aegeus don't want to put in problem Athens. Minos attacked. He decided to offer King Minos a deal. He want to be this as this would allow. Then he decided one plan. He offered some deals to which Minos. Then he tell to don't attack my kingdom. I'll deal you one offer. Him to buy some time to build a strong navy and save his kingdom. Then after some time, if you have time now, if the Minos will accept his proposal, then if the Aegeus have some time to build his navy. He told King Minos that if he left Athens alone for 9 years, he would send 7 Athenian boys and girls east to Crete as an offering to the troubled nature. Then he decided, if you don't attack my kingdom, Athens kingdom, then he decided to send 9 years. Once in 9 years, boys, Athens 7 boys and 7 girls to your kingdom. Okay, children, got it? Here where king is there. King name is Minos. His pet name is Miniature. Miniature pet name. King is Minos. He is in Crete. Crete island king. His pet is Miniature. Miniature having head of bull and body is human. Okay. One Athens is there. Athens king's name is Aegeus. He did one offer to Crete king Minos. He sent it after 9 years. 7 boys and 7 girls to his kingdom to create to Minos' kingdoms. Okay, children. In next class, I'll remaining lesson. I'll teach you in next class. Okay, thank you.